MCM backpack.
Welcome to Vlogs by Jerry. So this is like the next day because I forgot. Well, I didn't forget. I didn't do my intro before vlogging. But this vlog is a vlog of the AUC talent show that I attended yesterday at King's Chapel at Morehouse. And it was a student-led production. And yeah, I really didn't decide I was gonna vlog it until I got there. That's why I didn't do my intro. But I vlogged it because I wanted to show y'all some of the talent around the AUC. But yeah, it's just snippets of every performance. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy it. But yeah, it was kind of like a last minute impulse decision, like, oh, let me vlog this. And then I was gonna do my intro when I got back, but I didn't get back here till like 3 a.m. so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog and I hope you guys enjoy the talent. I really find it messed up that the last act, which was in my opinion the best act, couldn't even finish. Like, y'all gonna see though, but I really like that the crowd and stuff, we were able to sing the rest of it, even though they still didn't get to finish because they had more. But yeah, if you're new, sorry y'all, I'm tired. But if you're new, like, comment, subscribe, let me know how you feel about this video, let me know if you liked it, all that. Give me video ideas, all that. And yeah, y'all, look, I got new glasses. They're prescription because I'm blind. And now I'm gonna finally be able to see in class. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. This intro is hella long. Damn. All right, bye y'all.
Man on this planet, I'm going to cherish that moment like childhood memories. I bet it smells like African oil and black excellence, like a freshly printed Harvard degree, like iced tea with just a little bit of lemon, like a swimming pool that's never known separation. I bet his arms feel like a nice potato too, like a new coat for Christmas. Like dinner on Sunday, like a family reunion. I bet his words sound like shelter during the storm. Like knowing that even when the water is at your neck, that there's still air waiting for you on the other side, like never let go. Tell me why I wouldn't admire a man that stands like a monument, who fights for social change every moment that he breathes. To be black is to fight, especially when it feels like your skin is made out of talking signs, and to be an example of the fruits of the ancestors' labors to be a man that must never be shaken. I'll tell him that his picture is bigger than Jesus Christ in my daddy's house. It's one of those conversations with the OGs. The man that makes white people uncomfortable with just the sound of his name. I just want to dap my president up and tell him that I love him. I'll pray that he speaks to the little black boy in me and tells him to never give up. Hold, you know, I just want him to get up on that microphone. Look into the audience and say, repeat after me, I am great.
I am great.
See, I need y'all to just come with me. Together, we are greater.
Together, we are greater.
I love myself.
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 Let's go.
my everything, because you are my angel. Two, smile. When life gives you a million reasons to cry, smile in its face and let it know you haven't been defeated yet, and don't plan to be anytime soon. Three, look. Did you know that your eyes have the equivalent of 576 megapixels? Utilize every one. Be aware of your surroundings. Never close your eyes on the account of someone else. Four, please put on deodorant. Five, seek. Find the beauty in everything that ever was, currently is, and will ever be. The way I'm looking at you, telling me that you focus, and I just want to wake up to you like every morning. You're the type of woman I like, you're in my interest. Let's be partners, our empires, our business. They be hating, faking because they don't get it. You know I'm feeling you, and one day you'll just be my princess. Yeah, I said, I just want you to know you're stuck with me. I never let go. Think that they're stupid. Keep pursuing you and I keep on pursuing music. The way I'm spinning, they probably thinking I'm toothless. I said all that just to ask you how you was doing.
God damn it, God damn it. damn it, not free.